loggerhead sea turtle. It stranded earlier this year, and x-ray shows that it had ingested a fish hook. The fish hook doesn't seem to be causing too much problem right now, but there is a buoyancy issue. This turtle can't dive under the water, and was tilted really sideways. So we have a dive weight epoxy to the side of the carapace right there to make the turtle even. Seems to be doing much better and starting to feed off of the bottom. This will probably be a long-term